President Zweig, the graduating students have now assembled for the 2022 commencement exercises.
Thank you so much, Chief Faculty Marshal Harper. Good afternoon and welcome. On this very special occasion, let us begin by singing the national anthem, which will be led by KSU student Alexandra Eller and accompanied by the Dr. Bobby Bailey School of Music Brass Ensemble.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave?
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. On behalf of the faculty and the students and staff of Kennesaw State University, I would like to welcome you to KSU's 255th commencement exercise. You may be seated. Please direct your attention for just a moment to the members of the platform party who will stand briefly as they are recognized. In addition to the deans, who will be introduced shortly, joining us today are our Provost and Senior Vice President of Academic Affairs, Ivan Pulenkala, KSU Trustee and Chief Executive Officer of RADCO, Norman Radow, Vice President for Student Affairs, Eric Arneson, Vice President for External Affairs and Chief of Staff, Alex McGee, Vice President for Administration, Tricia Chastain. Vice President for Research, Phaedra Corso. Director of Athletics, Milton Overton. And our KSU Registrar, Paul Parker. Thank you all. We are here this afternoon to celebrate and to recognize the academic achievements of our graduates. Graduates, you have reached a significant milestone in your life. Earning your degree shows commitment, perseverance, and dedication. It is also evidence that you have done something that very few individuals in our country do. The U.S. Census Bureau, for example, tells us that only about 1/3 of U.S. adults earn a bachelor's degree, and only 14% of U.S. adults have an advanced degree. While earning a KSU degree carries significance, we hope that your KSU experience was equally rewarding and that you have had great memories of professors who have inspired you, of friends who supported you, and of challenges you met and overcame. These memories reveal both the hard work and the good times that led to this celebration. They capture the moments that have prepared you for the next steps in your life and in your careers. While at KSU, some of you conducted meaningful research alongside our faculty. Some of you learned how to create your own businesses, and others of you learned how to lead in an industry or public service. Whether your plans are for the future, whatever they may be, please know that we are proud of you and of what you have accomplished while you're here at KSU. We also know that many of you have been highly engaged outside of the classroom as well. So, if you participated in any of the following activities while attending Kennesaw State, please stand momentarily to be recognized. First, if you are a veteran or serve as a member of the military, please stand. Thank you. Please be seated. If you worked on research with our faculty, please stand. Thank you. Please be seated. If you traveled on a study abroad, please stand. If you participated on an athletic team, please stand. Thank you. Please be seated. If you performed in a campus production, please stand. Ready? Thank you. If you joined a student organization, please stand. Thank you. Please be seated. If you completed an internship or a co-op, please stand. Thank you. Please be seated. One last one. If you held down a job while being a KSU student, please stand. Please be seated. We are so proud of you and the accomplishments that you have made and have had both in the classroom and outside of the classroom. As you move forward from this moment, know that you're among an impressive group of graduates. And this afternoon, it is time to celebrate what you have accomplished. Congratulations on a job well done. This is a very happy day. We are so proud of you, and we're excited to celebrate with you, with your family, and with your friends. As a way of introducing you to this new chapter of your lives, please take a moment to watch a short video that is made especially with you in mind, our newest alumni of Kennesaw State University.
Your story is just beginning, Owls. It's a story of perseverance, friendships, and endless possibilities. We have been with you every step of the way. From your first exam to your last football game. From the late night study sessions to all the moments that have come to define you. We were there through the tough times and the amazing accomplishments. You have become a part of KSU, just as KSU has become a part of you. As alumni, you are part of a lifelong community and are connected to fellow Owls. From mentorship opportunities to affinity groups, we're here to help you succeed. Every time you take flight, you'll be taking us with you. You will always be a part of Owl Nation. Because once an Owl, forever an Owl.
KSU's Provost, Dr. Ivan Pulenkala, will now introduce the deans of the colleges represented today, who will in turn present the candidates for various degrees.
Thank you, President Schwag. This is a very special day for the graduates we honor, and for the families, partners, and friends who support them and share in their success. Graduates, my heartfelt wish is that you've had an extraordinary KSU experience and that you see graduation as one accomplishment in a very long and joyous life journey. Our focus this afternoon is on the graduates in the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences. The dean of this college will be introduced when she presents the candidates for degrees, along with Dr. Karen Kornweibel, dean of the KSU Journey Honors College, who is here to congratulate our honors students, and Dr. Juliet Langman, dean of the Graduate College, who is also here to congratulate our graduate students. I would like to express my thanks to all KSU faculty members in attendance at this commencement, as well as those in absentia. I appreciate your dedication and your many contributions to the success of the students graduating this afternoon. At this time, I would like to request our faculty seated above the platform party to please stand and be recognized. It is now time to present the candidates for the various degrees. These candidates have completed all the requirements of their programs as prescribed by the faculty of Kennesaw State University and by the Board of Regents of the University System of Georgia. I recommend that they be awarded diplomas as evidence of their achievement. I now call upon the Dean of the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences, Dr. Katie Kaukinen, to introduce the candidates for degrees.
The Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences is home to the departments of English, Geography and Anthropology, History and Philosophy, Interdisciplinary Studies, Psychological Sciences, Sociology and Criminal Justice, Technical Communication and Interactive Design, and World Languages and Cultures. It is also home to the schools of Communication and Media, Conflict Management, Peace Building and Development, and Government and International Affairs. Will the candidate for the Doctorate of Philosophy degree in the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences please stand? Will the candidates for the master's degrees in the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences please stand? Will the candidates for the baccalaureate degrees in the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences please stand? In recognition of the academic accomplishments, the faculty of the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences is pleased to present the candidates for degrees.
Thank you, Dr. Kaukinen. President Schweig, all degree candidates who are present and those in absentia have been presented by the dean.
Thank you, Dr. Polenkala. Will all of the candidates please stand one more time? Upon the recommendation of the faculty of Kennesaw State University and by the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents of the University System of Georgia, I now confer upon each of you the degree to which you are entitled, as evidence that you have fulfilled the academic requirements of that degree. Congratulations. Now it is time to recognize and to congratulate each individual graduate. As your row is called, please move to the right of the stage to receive your diploma. After your photo is taken, please return to your seat and remain in your chair until the conclusion of the ceremony, when we will be joined by a special guest. Please be seated. I do want to make sure that each of our graduates realizes that as you are walking and shaking the hands, that you're also shaking the hand of the namesake of your college, Norman J. Radow, who we're ecstatic to have with us today.
Will the graduate for the Doctor of Philosophy degree in the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences please step forward? Hanya Hani Bekdash. Hanya is receiving a Doctor of Philosophy with a major in International Conflict Management. Her dissertation chair is Maya Howard, PhD, Kennesaw State University. Will the graduates for the master's degrees in the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences please step forward as their names are called?
Varanaz Bahraini Esfahani. Jennifer Ellsbury Gavant. Cedric J. Trice. Travis Brandon Highfield. Rosanie Azevedo Brito. Zoe Hurd. Aisha Hussein. Timothy D. Rowe. Garrett Keith Chan. Sierra Oliver Ratcliffe. Brian Lassiter. Onolapo Abisola Obiladi. Cairo Alexander Huddleston. Sarah Elizabeth Williams. Cindy J. Pope. Crystal Joy Wilkins. Tyra Aliyah Duyon. Brian L. Cochran. William Frederick Noss IV. Michaelie M. Bird. Maurice Calhoun. Freddie Deltwan Broom. Paulina Celeste Rivera. Stacy Jean Hurd. Olivia Taylor. Minu Karandish. Sophia Josephine Smith. Jenny Guedes. Jarrell Alexander Stoltz.
Will the graduates for the baccalaureate degrees in the Norman J. Radow College of Humanities and Social Sciences please step forward as their names are called?
Matthew Creed Rainey. Melissa Naran Clopine, magna cum laude. Talicia Guyton. Sabina Nadim Siddiqui, cum laude. Brandon Matthew Tate. Alexis Laban. Dinesh Leela Henderson. Jade Broadhurst Charnigo, cum laude. Brian Thomas Udell, magna cum laude. Caitlin Alexis Boyle. Alyssa B. Logan. Nicholas E. Rubinacci. Samuel Joseph Dindoffer. Sarah L. Brown. Sadie Morales. Chelsea Eden Culp, cum laude. Skylar Mackenzie Roach, summa cum laude. Haley Danielle Bulla, magna cum laude. Brianna Michelle Thomas, cum laude. Faith Denise Gaines. Hannah Caitlin Schuler, magna cum laude. Chandler Timothy McCall Dixon. Fiona Maeve Tackett. Caroline Claire Pierce, magna cum laude. Anna Marie Falkenberry. Renee Grace D'Amico. Elizabeth Ringgold Moore. Jordan Darrell Lee. Carlos Antonio Garnett. Jizzy Michelle. Sumera Sultanali Hamani. Zion Troy Greer. Anna Velarde, cum laude. Crystal Tiara Hayes. Abisai Pena. Jessica Renee Petrie. Serlaney Regina Ward. Scott Justin Peters. Alex A. Restrepo. Markel Antonio Garnett. Aaron Matthew Wright. Ariana Lisandra Dawes, magna cum laude. Tyler Michael Abbott, cum laude. Elizabeth Malia Weil, summa cum laude. Destiny C. Arnold. Renicia Danielle Davis. Jimena Maria Battaglio Estrada, magna cum laude. Dina Lizette Velasquez Soto. Catherine Lee Timms. Brock Alexander Easy. Alexander W. Brooking. Azaria V. Cade. Leslie Diane Ruiz. Jessica Harkin Morales, summa cum laude. Sophia Cabani. Emily Louise Barrett, magna cum laude. Erica Alexis Horton. Kiara Rose Rodriguez, magna cum laude. Renee Alexandria Chastain. Armani S. Ford, magna cum laude. Armani Emilio Mena. Brock Michael Redmond. Anthony George Chacon, cum laude. Alexander Mayfield. LaVon Nehemiah Wiggins. Sequoia Tene Carter. Nisreen Hamze Eluta, summa cum laude. Sarah Marie Funk, magna cum laude. Brianna LaShawn Loveless. Jacqueline Lee Morgan, summa cum laude. Destiny Brianna Seitz. Soomin Kim, magna cum laude. Sergio Inglés Gare. Edu Alexander Solarzano, cum laude. Javon Lamar Singletary. Jonathan Murphy. Chavis Perez Marshall. Kelsey Raheem Dion Allen. Desmond Dwayne Scott. Jaden Santrell Barron. Tristan Love, cum laude. Marciana May Newell. Margaret Hope Leeds. Jeffrey Harris. Aaron Audra McKine, cum laude. Amir Devin Graham. Vicente Joseph Manzo, magna cum laude. Paula A. Paglioni, summa cum laude. Derek C. Schmidt, summa cum laude. Ihenakcho Chidi Choku. Sierra Elise Williams. Cameron Nicole Irvin. Carrington Christian Jennings. Andrea Carolina Cabrera León. Stephanie Sellis, cum laude. Alyssa Kristen Janice O'Connor. Rodney Jermaine Miller. Alexandria Christina Peterson. Kathleen Melody Fernandez Miller, cum laude. Christian Xavier Dale. Grace J. Shirley, summa cum laude. Elena Gray Ellis. Tanya Lynn Murphy. Furquan Mohammed. Mohammed Firas Gashim. Austin Andrew Greenway. Avery Elizabeth Long. Wesley Lane Hales, cum laude. Alijay Parker. Hayden Joseph Stitch. Zachary Chase Allison. Hisham Maruf. Stephen Mark Amison. Thomas Carter Swain, magna cum laude. Hannah Marie Dickens, cum laude. Alexander Cuthrell. Chandler H. Swim. Jennifer Dawn Risen, summa cum laude. Michaela Elise Peoples. Haley Elizabeth Hudgens, cum laude. Francis Burton Blackmore II, summa cum laude. Jacob Daniel Conklin, Mark Thomas Eister Jr., cum laude, Carson John Carswell, cum laude, Stephanie Raquel Figueroa, Raylan Brooke Bandy, magna cum laude, Chad Clowers Hill, summa cum laude, Asan Devani. Seth Rohde. Robert Forrest Williams, cum laude. Jacob Wyatt Roberts. Saya Lynn Dinesha. Michelle Alberto, summa cum laude. Rebecca Ashley Boyd, summa cum laude. Cheyenne Nicole Feltman. Connor Sebastian Kelly. Austin Sisson. Juan Andres Restrepo. Trevor Payne Dill, cum laude. Jonathan Cook. Alana Rashawn Rogers. Paris Maya Andrews, magna cum laude. Kelly Ann Elizabeth Rogers. Ariel Nicole Owens, summa cum laude. Evan Janae Germaine Johnson, summa cum laude. Katrina Renee Cunningham. Emily Sarah Plumer, magna cum laude. James Mitchum, summa cum laude. Caitlin Nicole Graham. Frankie Joe Bryant. Aurora Alejandra Galvan. Logan James Wyatt. Jasmine Simone King, cum laude. Radha Patel, magna cum laude. Justice Ilana Thomas, cum laude. Afra Salem Sadie, summa cum laude. Veronica Marie Perez. Autumn Lynn Strange, summa cum laude. Michaela Brandeles. Connor Bryce Blankenship, cum laude. Shanice Alberta Cooper. James Calvin Williams III, magna cum laude. Carly Arden Johnston. Jackson Carol Stanfill. Kayla Jordan Hedgepath. Anna Lauren Robinson, summa cum laude. Liana Lene De La Fuente. Morgan Phillip, magna cum laude. Alicia Nicole Dupree. Jordan Maya Salci. Taishani Michelle Reed. Lauren Latrell Sharper. Caden Deshaun McMiller. Asia Simone Sheeler, summa cum laude. Sylvia Elsa Bravo, cum laude. Natalie Nicole Santos, summa cum laude, honors research scholar. Tucker William Dampier. Rufus Dennis Jr. Pierce Hawthorne Henson, cum laude. Savannah Vanderbeck. Carrie Angeli Ramos Suarez. Abby Elizabeth Bartmas. Joseph Allen Case, magna cum laude. Kaylin Janae Hood. Kelly Elizabeth Schnepf, magna cum laude. Jada Pearl Maria Camacho, summa cum laude. Sarah Elizabeth Okasek, summa cum laude. Angelica Marie Tanguay. James Michael Hardiman. Aaliyah Marie Costulis. Isla McGinnis, cum laude. Barbara Jantrice Fisher. Sean Woodrow Moon. Antonella Liz Mai, summa cum laude. Ethan Alexander Thomas, cum laude. Kelsey Nicole Hogan. Yanxing Pan, magna cum laude. Summer Faye Pride. Ransley Megan Cummings. Jared Austin Schmidt. Preksha Bargava. Hannah Mae Robertson, summa cum laude, honors scholar. Mary Elizabeth Bruce. Alyssa Osmond. Clara Mae Farnsworth, cum laude. Preston Hal Borkeen. Dalian Alyssa Thompson. Paul Everett Samuelson, summa cum laude. Deborah T. Cooey, magna cum laude. Anya Maria Philippe, magna cum laude. Rachel Andrea Heller, magna cum laude. Olivia Janet Barnett, magna cum laude. Zaria Sharnice Johnson. T. Nu Nocton. Micah Takaya Gillespie. Casey Leanne Carroll. Catherine Nicole Wilkes Bundy. Joanna Marceline Pond. Rebecca Ann Weber, cum laude. Angelise Natalie Rivera. Hannah Zara Salahi. Brianna Ashanti Williams. Isabel Marie Libosada. Alexandria Marie Manuel, cum laude. Brianna Monique Lewis. Ashley Danielle Duffy. John Webster. Derek Romanek, summa cum laude. Kaysen Prince Hamblin.
President Schweig, all candidates for degrees have now been presented.
Once again, graduates, we are so proud of you, and all of you who just received degrees should be very proud of yourself as well. Let's give them one more round of applause. As we move toward the completion of the commencement ceremony, we have other individuals who also need to be recognized and thanked, especially by our graduates. First, please acknowledge the dedication and the impact of our faculty seated behind me, who have challenged you and supported you while at KSU. I also personally want to thank our event and venue management team, our registrar's office, the many, many volunteers, as well as our many student musicians who put this ceremony together today. This is one of six ceremonies we're having this week, and this team is simply exceptional. So thank you. Importantly, please look to the stands and applaud your families and your family and your friends who have supported you throughout this journey. While the weather will not allow us to hold our Forever Owl Fest on the campus green today as planned, please do enjoy the gifts under your chairs that have been provided by our Alumni Relations Office as well as the Division of Student Affairs. Will the audience and graduates now stand and join Alexander Eller in singing the alma mater? The words can be found on the screen behind me. Graduates, along with those in the audience, please remain at your seats as the platform party exits. You will soon be joined by a very special guest who will lead you in your cap toss and cheer you on as you begin this exciting new chapter in your lives. Our guests will then exit the stage and come down the center aisle to lead you out of the arena. I now declare the fall 2022 commencement ceremony to be concluded. Congratulations. Thank you.
hustling, and tonight is my appraisal. Cause I'm a hooker selling songs, and my pimp's a record label. This world is full of demon stocks and bonds and Bible traders. So I do the deed, get up and leave, a climber and a sadist. Yeah. Are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless, and if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Everything's coming up pieces, pieces. If it's a dream, don't wake me, don't wake me. I said, hey, look, Ma, I made it. Friends are happy. Their honeysuckle phonies, then they celebrate my medals, or they wanna take my trophies. Some are loyal soldiers, while these other thorns are rosy. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely. Oh, are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral.
On the sky.